Whether it's unexpected encounters with Mike Tyson or them seemingly unleashing some type of superpower, here are 25 craziest kid photos. Number 25, Arcade Game Mayhem. When you're at an arcade with your kid, they normally want to get one of those stuffed animals inside the vending machines, no matter what the cost is or the humiliation. It can certainly get expensive and all those quarters will add up. After getting frustrated about not being able to get the toy, he conspicuously climbed inside to try to snatch one. Now he's stuck, but at least he's completely surrounded by cuddly stuffed animals. Could be a lot worse if this was one of those crazy crab vending machines they have in China. Number 24, overly protective. Don't worry, I don't mind babysitting. Wahahaha. Growing up as the only child certainly seems to have its benefits. From this photo, you can tell that she started to lose attention from her parents and she might have gotten a little bit jealous. Number 23, evil plot. What secret plot to take over the world? I don't know what you're talking about. I don't have any plans to enslave humanity. Turns out his fingers were crossed the entire time. You definitely don't want to double cross this kid. He might be the one to put you in a timeout permanently. Number 22, the ball claw. How do kids keep making their ways into these arcade games? And where are their parents? Kids love toys, there's no doubt about that, but isn't there some kind of arcade game factory thinking, hey, maybe we should make these things so kids don't get stuck in them? This kid is having a great time, but there's not much he can do with the balls stuck inside. It's possible he'll still snatch one as a souvenir. Number 21, screaming for ice cream. She might not be the only one screaming here. I'm sure her parents took this photo slightly startled at her appearance. What are they putting in kids' ice cream these days? We hope this doesn't turn into any type of strange behavior later on in life. Number 20, accident. Having a kid would be fun, they said. Every normal married couple does it, they said. It was just an electrical fire, they said. They told her to stop playing with matches and setting the dog on fire. Little did they know they were raising a psychotic arsonist with only one thing on her mind, complete destruction. This 10-year-old will be getting some time out, possibly in juvenile hall, to think about what she did. Number 19, bound to the bed. You name a place, kids can probably get trapped there. You might think to yourself, hey, how could a kid possibly get trapped on a bed? Plenty of ways, trust us. Take this photo for example. Two kids trapped playing in their parents' room between the mattress and the bedpost. Perfect place for them to get trapped. This is why you can just never leave the kids by themselves these days. Number 18, birthday donuts. This woman should have really gotten this kid a cake and not donuts for his third birthday. Seriously. It doesn't matter how elaborate the party is, if the cake is subpar or non-existent, the party is just ruined. Donuts may be good, but there's really only a few times a year when people can get cake, and a birthday certainly should be one of them. This kid has a very valid reason to cry at his party. Number 17, goat snatch. As kids, we all love visiting the petting zoo and meeting some new animals, but this kid here wasn't expecting the goat to snatch his ice cream from his hand. It must have been an extremely traumatizing situation for the kid, and we're not sure if he'll ever want to go to the petting zoo again. Number 16, slip and slide fail. As kids, we probably all had some good memories with slip and slides, and we probably all remember getting hurt from time to time. It's unclear exactly what happened here in this photo, but we can tell you that this kid here is doing a solid face plant directly into the slip and slide. Some parent clearly wasn't supervising their kid properly or didn't teach her how to operate the slippery device. Hopefully she'll grow up with a normal face and no brain damage. Someone get this kid some milk ASAP and she'll be fine. Number 15, hide yo kids. There should be a rule that all kids must stay at least 10 feet away from Mike Tyson. During an autograph signing, Mike was trying to bite off this kid's ear, but sort of missed and sunk his teeth into this kid's shirt. The look on the kid's face might suggest that he will be traumatized for life because of this encounter, and he may have reoccurring nightmares of Mike Tyson for the rest of his life. What kind of parents would do such a horrible thing? Number 14, Spider Baby. While the family is gathered around watching television and playing with their cell phones, Spider Baby has much more important missions to carry out with. His father is completely oblivious to the fact that he's making an escape out the window to save the town from an evil villain. All before it's bedtime, of course. Keep in mind this is also why you need to lock up your Red Bull. Number 13, nose cream. What food smells the best? Maybe this girl knows the answer. While it's a well-known fact that kids love ice cream, this kid here is just begging for some brain freeze. Number 12, the baby bridge. This certainly does not seem like a position you want to find yourself while being trapped. Not only does it appear to be extremely uncomfortable, he's gonna have to fall on his head first if he wants to get down without his parents' help. We imagine this kid was climbing up on the table in order to help himself get onto the couch, but either tripped or just couldn't jump that far. The parents will certainly remember this one when he's older and will probably keep the photo to embarrass him in front of his friends. Number 11, deceiving duo. Sometimes it's all about teamwork when pulling off the perfect crime. However, a dog and a baby don't always have what it takes to get away with a deed, so that's why they were eventually incriminated. Number 10. Why? In this photo, she's asking her parents why it's an American tradition to sit on a random bearded guy's lap and be forced to take a photo with him. Her parents assure her it's not a spooky monster, and if she stops asking so many questions and crying, maybe she'll get that Barbie mansion she's been asking for. Number 9. Einstein Baby. Looks like this baby might have came into contact with some type of static electricity, or he just discovered the truth about aliens. It's still unclear whether his parents rubbed a balloon on his head, or if he was struck by lightning. It's never too soon to learn a few science lessons, right? Either way, he shares the same cool look as Albert Einstein. Number 8. Raging Temper Tantrum. Sometimes your kid might get so angry about something, you feel like they're about to burst into flames at any minute. That's kind of what it looks like with this girl, who must have dropped her last lollipop. She could no longer hold in her secret superpowers, and flames were emitted from her palms. This actually appears to be an experiment, and no one was hurt, this time. Number 7. Buff Russian Kid. You probably do not want your kid to go against this kid in a Pee-wee football match. A video from the internet emerged of this kid from Russia, who's probably got more definition than a dictionary. In this photo, he's making fitness look easy as he poses for the camera. Turns out he's a young gymnast with a good amount of training, as you can tell. If he asks you for some ice cream, you better do what he tells you to. Someone get this kid a coloring book, or just something, just not the dumbbells, please. Number 6. Cowboy in Training. If you want your son to be a professional bull rider, sometimes you gotta start him off young. This rodeo ain't no normal show, and those sheep can get a little bit wild. He's not quite ready for a bull just yet, but he'll get some good practice in on this wild sheep. He'll have to hold off on the Jack Daniels until he's 21, but we do imagine that there was no liquid courage involved. Number 5. Taking a Bath. When you're not old enough to get into the hot tub, you might have to compromise a little bit and settle for something different. How about the kitchen sink? This kid appears to be thoroughly enjoying bath time, and you won't hear any complaints with a smirk like that. He looks like he could just use some bubbles in there, and this party is about to get started. Number 4. Roller Coaster Kid. How young is too young to put your kid on a roller coaster? Just because they're tall enough to make it on the ride, does that always mean they should go on it? It almost looks like this kid is hanging on to the bar for dear life. And his hair makes it look like he's simply electrified. Who knows what kind of nightmares he'll be having from this, and if he can handle the adrenaline rush. Number 3. Chocolate Disaster. If you came across a messy kid with brown smears on his face, you might be kind of curious about what just happened. The parents were probably relieved when they found out that he just got into the chocolate and not the dirty diaper trash can. Still must have been a very startling experience for them. Close call. Number 2. Like Owner, Like Pet. Some people claim that owners tend to resemble their pets in mysterious ways. Although this kid might be a little bit too young to completely understand all the responsibility of taking care of a pet, it's fair to say that there's a slight similarity between the two. He may be a little bit upset when he finds out that his parents put this photo out there on the internet, though. Number 1. Up Close and Personal. While exploring different remote areas in Africa to get an up-close look at the wildlife, the family thought they could enjoy it from the safety of the interior of their car. Little did they know that it turned out to be the wildlife that was watching them. This zebra just wanted to give the girl a little friendly greeting, but she's clearly not having it.